I just hung up the phone. I was shaken down to my bones. My mind was numb and I couldn't believe it's true. But it didn't take very long to hear from friends I thought were long gone. They said just let them know if there's anything they can do. Cancer, ease my pain, give me a chance to live again. I appreciate your offer and your concern. If you can do those things for me, then I'm grateful eternally. I'll let you know if there's anything else you can do. Say I'm always in their prayers, and I know they really care. They talk to me and they say they feel my pain. They all have a word of advice, but that's never enough to suffice. So they say just let them know if there's anything they can do. Chance to live again. I appreciate your offer and your concern. If you can do these things for me, then I'm grateful eternally. And I'll let you know if there's anything else you can do. Now the phones have all gone dead. There's no more mail to be read. They've got their lives, their jobs, their families. It was nice of them to call, and I appreciate them all. So here's my request, if there's anything they can do. Chance to live again. I appreciate your offer and your concern. If you can do these things for me, then I'm grateful eternally. I'll let you know if there's anything else you can do. Now there's a special friend of mine. He's always finds a time to warm my heart and brighten up my day. I know he is sincere when he said he's always near. I can count on him when there's anything he can do. Eases my pain. It gives me hope to live again. I appreciate his efforts and his concern. He'll try to do those things for me, and I'll be grateful.